Here we will try to explain what are the effects for the small farmers in Georgia of the trade agreement between European Union and Georgia. Here is a typical Georgian family of farmers. Let's call them Tornike and Nino and their small son. They have a small plot of land, maybe they have a cow, they are producing some production, and of course they would like to export what they produce to Europe. And this is one of the aspects of the DCFTA, of the trade agreement between the EU and Georgia, that people are more focused on, the possibilities of exporting to Europe. Because before, for agricultural products to be exported to Europe, there were certain tariffs, and this has been completely removed because of the trade agreement. But of course, farmers in Georgia are not only or mainly exporting to Europe, they are producing for the Georgian people, for the Georgian consumers. And the DCFTA is also about this, because of the DCFTA, Georgia is improving the food safety standards, so food will be more healthy also for the Georgian consumers. Also, the farmers, of course, to produce, they need certain things. They need fertilizers, they need seeds, they need machinery, and access to these goods will be easier because of the free trade agreement with the EU. And they need money to undertake investments. And the DCFTA will bring possibilities for investors to invest more in the agricultural sector, which is good for the farmers. And the EU will also provide financial support through MPAR and other programs to the farmers. MPAR, better agriculture for better life.